today we have some worms, so we're gonna go after yellow perch and some bass. Whatever we catch, it's gonna be on video. Let's go catch some fish. Day!
First fish of the day, a little panfish by Logan. Good job, let's get a triple species challenge.
Look at this little guy.
Hang on, Log. Wait. Alright, okay. Let me see, Log. What is it?
A yellow perch right here.
Good job,
it's
buddy.
A small little baby, but it still seems pretty good.
You're on?
Yep.
Pardon me. You gotta keep on casting there. That's what I'm gonna do.
Show the camera. Oh, well.
He was chubby.
Got a nice yellow perch. Definitely pre-spawned out. Very fat belly. Definitely pre-spawned. No longer skunked. It's gonna release. Finally, I'm no longer, Oh, he's taking it. Got him. Oh, he almost got me stuck. Darn it. There's a log right there. See that bobber? There's a log right there, and he almost got me stuck. I got number three on. Oh, and it's the biggest one of the day. For sure. All right, got him the lip. It is a tank. Pretty fat too. Pretty fat. Nice release. Let's go catch some more. Finally, or not. I'm gonna get my glove on. They're usually feisty here. Oh, he's tiny. Don't weigh him. He is tiny. 1.7. We caught this guy before. 1.4, 1.7. Still a pretty nice bass, though. Not that big. Halfway decent. He's 110, he's almost 2 pounds.
I'll take it. Let him go. Good job.
Alright. Thank you for working today. Alright, let's go. Let's get nice. There you go. I still catch some more. Guys, I got one out of this little pond. Let's unhook him. Got him unhooked. Pretty nice fish. Pretty fat for a pond bass. You want to wait or no? Nah, it's fine. His mouth is very rough. Let's get him a quick release.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind.